don't want to fight anything, thank you very much, unless it's them defending that stash. Okay. Don't see any enemies. I might just be able to go and grab the stash. It's on the roof? Pick it up. Wow, that's not working at all. Oh, there we go. Come on. Stash found. Cool. What's next? Well, I guess I could go on the crash sites. Sounds like a bad idea to me, but what you gonna do? That's a pretty big water zone. That'd be a terrible idea to go into this water. Well, let's find out. I hear anomalies? Yeah, that looks like anomalies to me. Button? Yes. Ooh. Chemicals. Let me just kind of forfeit my life. Protection before all these chem protections are actually going to help. There's the helicopter. Doesn't look like they're... Oh, I was wrong. Well, let me go around. Oops, why is something green? What is that? Ow. Can I throw some bolts? Thank you.
the electronics inside burned out. Even the power cable sheaths melted.
Okay. Yeah, this sounds creepy. Nice dead end here. Oh, I found a stash that didn't even have a map. I have it on the map. I'm really curious about that, though. It's 4 a.m. and it's already starting to get daytime out? That's convenient. Krug Antenna Complex? Sure. Let's go to the Krug Antenna Complex. There's nothing in here. Place to explore, though. I found vodka in one of them. Why are they flushing down drugs? That's very strange. Very cool, I have to say. Love exploring these places. Just stay out there. I don't want to waste my ammo on you. Ooh, pretty creepy. Yeah, I'm a little scared at this point. You really have something jump out at you guys, especially since this is probably going to go up around April 1st, but I don't know. I think I've done good enough on that already. People are usually kind of minded at this point. So does that mean you can trust me? The world may never know. Well, there's a whole lot of nothing going on here. Are you serious? That's all that was in here?